just putting makeup on and everything because it's just, why not? When you have the time, why not do it? But we're meeting up our friends at Starbucks in a few, so yeah, I still have not had breakfast. So I'm gonna get breakfast first and then get Starbucks.
So we are all ready to go to Starbucks and we all look so good. But yeah, everyone is going and we're just waiting for Phoebe. We're just like, look at us, you look so good. Post office because I got mail. So finally back to the dorm. We just had lunch. So I had Subway and I had Starbucks and it was really nice. But now, time to open up my package. What's a book? Context as to why I got Adam Johnson's book. One, Adam Johnson's my professor and he's an amazing writer, and two, my uncle is actually a big fan of his work and he wants, as a surprise, I'm going to get the book signed by my professor to give to him when he comes to America to visit from India. And yeah, there are more books coming up, so can't wait for those. But yeah, I hope that will be a nice Christmas present. So now we're just waiting for Maya to pull up with a car, but we're dropping off Chelly. So she has her luggage and everything, and we're just waiting for Phoebe to come as well, and then we're all driving her to the airport, and yeah, we're gonna say goodbye. Oops, and never mind. There weren't enough seats in the car, and of course I got dealt the short straw, so I couldn't go to drop off Chelly, but we did say our goodbye. So right now I'm gonna go to the gym. Well, I'm going to study for Spanish a little bit more, and then I'm going to the gym with Joe to blow off some steam and stress, and then I'm going to study some more Spanish, so let's go. Finally came back from working out at the gym, had dinner and everything. There's Foster, and guess what they're doing right now?
Oh shoot, I think I'm going to do
it. They're playing Risk! And then put that one on. So we're doing a birthday shower for Luis, and he's right in that room over there. He doesn't know that we're doing it because it's a surprise, or we hope he doesn't know. But it's a birthday shower, and so we have a look. And look, everyone's here to shower.
Ready to go.
Ready to go with some Beyonce. Give it some! Hi! So it is almost 2 o'clock and I'm just starting the vlog. Super lazy and just been doing homework and studying.